Hi, my name is Shannon Barr. I work on the Harlequin Nocturne and Intrigue editorial team. My weekend writing tip for you is that your hero and heroine should not sound the same. Keep in mind where they're from and what kinds of regional words they would use. For example, using pop versus soda to refer to soda pop, or y'all versus you all if they're from the South. Keep those in mind, and your hero and heroine will have very distinct voices and very distinct characteristics. Thanks, and happy writing.